Welcome to How-FixIT. In this video, I'm gonna show you how to disassemble GeForce RTX 3070 Founders Edition. We will clean it from dust and replace thermal paste. To disassemble GeForce RTX 3070, you will need next tools: Phillips 1 screwdriver, Torx T5, T6 and T8 screwdriver, tweezers, plastic opening tool, anti-static brush, thermal paste. Also, I recommend using magnetic mat in repair process and laying out each screw step by step, which is especially useful in disassembly process. The screws can be of different sizes, and when reassembling, it is very important to fasten screw into right place. In the description, I leave link where to buy all necessary repair tools. Press on these metal holders and the metal frame is removed from the heatsink. This ribbon cable is glued to the heatsink. Be careful, use a not sharp plastic tool when peeling it off. Please note how I remove the screws on the metal bracket. It is necessary to remove the screws evenly on each side, a few turns of each screw. Now remove the old thermal paste. If the thermal paste is very dry and doesn't drop well, you can use isopropyl alcohol. Isopropyl alcohol is completely safe for the components of the graphic card, so you can safely use it. How to apply thermal grease? Apply a small amount of thermal paste to the GPU, then take a plastic tool and spread it evenly over the entire surface of the chip. If you still don't know which thermal grease to choose, in the description I'll add a link to the video where I test different thermal greases and choose the best one for the graphics card. Also, in this video I compare the differences of thermal paste and liquid metal. I think you will be interested to know the result of the test. Please note how I tighten the screws on the metal bracket. It is necessary to tighten the screws evenly on each side, a few turns of each screw. If you tighten the screw immediately and completely, there is a risk that you may damage the GPU chip. On this step, repair is complete. I hope this video was useful to you, and see you on How-FixIT.